Even if you're not going to the inauguration, you'll likely be impacted by it, especially if you plan to do any driving at the end of this week. The best advice from the inaugural transportation team: expect the unexpected.
Reasonably expect additional volume, traffic volume. There may be some delays that you're not typically used to in a morning, Friday morning commute.
Be prepared for traffic congestion, road closures, detours, and stopped traffic from Thursday through Monday.
Being a regular workday and anticipating that there's going to be over 1 million visitors to the presidential inauguration this year.
That's the number right now. State and federal officials are expecting more than 1 million people are coming here for inaugural activities. And the Maryland State Highway Administration is ready with a plan for our state's major corridors to and from D.C., suspending all construction and planned lane closures on 95, 29, 495, Route 50, 270, and I-70, putting extra patrols out on the roads, and may temporarily close ramps from primary interstates onto secondary roads in order to manage congestion.
In an effort to prepare for congestion and incidents when they occur, we may detour traffic. If there are lanes blocked or affected with an incident when it occurs, we may again detour or reroute traffic around that incident.
Officials say plan ahead, plan early, plan alternate routes, and plan to take mass transit whenever possible. Reporting live tonight, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.